I wake up in the morning and I raise my weary head. I don't know where the hell I've been, but I sure feel dead. I look in the mirror and I see a different man. And I feel like I've been shot down by my own hand. I put on my best pair of leopard-spotted French-cut briefs. I walk down a couple flights of stairs. Thank you. Hit the cold streets. I walk to that strip club on Times Square. And I get ready for a long day of dancing in my underwear. 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I'm a stripper. What I do for a living? Taking my clothes off. Very large and sweaty women. This one move that makes everybody scream. I switched to boxer briefs, so that's not gonna happen. I dance and I jiggle, and I wiggle out of my jeans. I walk, I'm dressing up like Superman now. But nothing stops me, not even kryptonite can. Because now, yeah, I'm a stripper, what I do for a living. Taking my clothes off, they're a large and sweaty wimp on, yeah, yeah. Yeah, I'm a stripper, dancing in my birthday suit. Women shove dollars down my pants and they'll bear my fruit. Oh, but you know, chump, being a stripper, it's kinda tough. Hard to make your ends meet when you make your living in the mud. Yeah, yeah, I'm a stripper, what I do for a living. Taking my clothes off, they're a large and steady wimp on. I think the amazing thing is that I never got sick of that song. I wrote that in high school. It originally started out as this epic love song to my now wife. And I was gonna be like my big, I was gonna play it for her, and she was gonna love me, it was gonna be awesome. And then I realized it was really bad. So I thought, I know, I'll write it about being a stripper instead. And that's where the stripper song came from.
Yeah, you worked that out.
Next week on Behind the Music. I'd really like to thank quick a couple people. Charles is out there somewhere. We did not want to do this show originally, and it was Kyle and it was Charles who were like, don't worry, we'll take care of it. And Charles has done all the promotion for this show.
Thank you.
And we really appreciate it because this is a good way to go out. So we'd like to thank you all for coming out. You've met a lot of people tonight who've come out and been with us tonight. Kyle and Aaron, who've been so important to us. There's one other guy that he has been with us longer than anybody else. Actually, I think he's been, he's actually been longer than Brian. So he never gets the credit that he deserves, but I would like Cliff Hilton to come up here, please. Cliff and I were college classmates at Western Kentucky University. And come on, is he hiding somewhere? Oh no, there he is. Anyway, this beautiful man here has been our everything for so many years. He did our website for free when we didn't have money. He did our flyers for free. He designed everything we possibly could. He was our sounding board. He would load out for us. He was always there for us. So I don't think anybody realized just we would have been screwed without Cliff. And so from all of us to your big, handsome butt that's getting married in a few months, and I'm very jealous of her because I always hoped that I'd end up with you. Thanks, Cliff. And, you know, a lot of people here, I can't thank everybody, you know, because I could probably thank every one of you guys individually for one reason or another. I'll leave it at that.
That helped a lot.
That really did. That weight is just off my shoulders. So, there are people here that have promoted us. There are people here that have put up flyers for us. There's people that have told their friends. There's people that bought me beer. There's people that danced on stage. That's true. There's people that drank too much and danced on stage many nights back at the old Wicks and O'Shea's days. And,
here's one now.
Excuse me, random lady. I'm sorry. I'm married. So we're going to dedicate this next song to all of you guys. We really did have a great time doing this, but there was this great thrill of traveling. When we would travel, we could always come back to Louisville. And there is that thrill whenever you're driving down I-65 south from Indianapolis, when you turn the corner and you see the skyline of Louisville, Kentucky, and you realize that this is where the people you love are, this is where the people you care about are, this is the people that you want to spend your time with are. So this is for you. This is called Lights of Louisville.